must come to the surface, run the diesel engines, and recharge the batteries. Each submarine holds 63 crewmen, 12 of the best officers in the fleet, 22 torpedoes, plus one special weapon, a nuclear torpedo, distinguished by its purple color, which the commander of each submarine has the authority to launch. October 14, 1962. The United States discovers Soviet missile sites under construction in Cuba, and the Cuban Missile Crisis begins. 8 days later.
The combination of President Kennedy to act with force on the Cuban issue, after many attempts of his to match your earlier choice, would bring the strength with the disaster.
1 minute to report to control room.
Very well, Somar. Helm, make your depth 40 meters. Helm, come to course 220. Engine room, make turns for 6 knots.
6 knots, aye.
Electrician, battery capacity report.
Silence.
Break for silent running.
Don't move.
When the Big 59 came to the surface on the night of October 27, 1962, it was surrounded by U.S. Navy vessels and aircraft. The American destroyer, the USS Kony, signaled the Soviet sub to see if they needed assistance. It was at that moment Captain Valentin Savitsky understood that the Soviet Union and United States were not at war. With great relief, he replied that no assistance was needed. At first light, the next morning,